once again, the day is saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls. Well, two of them at least. And so, once again, the day is saved, thanks to Benjamin Franklin's suggestion of setting clocks back during the winter for extra daylight to conserve economic spending on candles, and the Powerpuff Girls.